First, Dunkin' Donuts announced plans to remove donuts from its name. Now there may be fewer donut choices in stores.
The Canton-based coffee shop is testing 18 different donut varieties instead of 30 at 1,000 locations across the country. The good news is this test will not impact any Dunkin' Donuts in Boston. No word on which donuts will be cut from the menus.
I feel like we should have veto power. If they're getting rid of something we want, we say, nope, can't get rid of that.
Take it back. At least we have that going for us.